2010 Scion XD. This is one with power, automatic, hatchback style vehicle. Very geared towards the younger crowd because of the hatchback versatility. Interior styling. These come with first time buyer lease programs and first time buyer purchase programs. It's the only Toyota line that does that. Your windshield wiper. Rear window defrost. All manual seat, but you do have power doors, power windows, area for cup holders, power mirrors, traction control, cup holders, USB port, power supply, set up right there to hold your iPods. That's your center console, clock, radio. Dash is right in front of you, very easy to read everything. Has the dual boxes. We have a cup holder over here in the center. And it is a hatchback. Steering wheel control for stereo. You do get cruise. As you can see, this is the hatchback with the back seats down. Come up very easy, drop down very easy. Don't sit in them with the headrest down though, that didn't feel good. Alright, here you are. What it looks like from the back seat. Plenty of room. That's with these seats all the way back for me driving it. Still plenty of room. Do have a cup holder in the doors, plus your own speaker. So the sound in this thing must be pretty good. Can make some noise. Back area. Here's your tools. There's your spare tire right there. Now, I'm sure you've heard about these. They do not allow price negotiations on these, so that's the price. And you get, that's your gas mileage. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. I feel
shaking, but I gotta keep trying.